Highway just before Palito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Avi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes, okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast. So